just imagine the Red Sea parting and Moses leading the children of Israel. And imagine Moses looking like James Brown. And as James Brown leading with Miriam, just picture Aretha Franklin with a temper. And next to Moses and Miriam, there's Adam, and you can envision Harry Belafonte. And there's no celebration, no simcha in Judaism without a dance. And so today, I challenge you to down dance the piece of Micha Mocha. We're gonna give you a little bit of that. Give him a little Motown beat.